So we had a few clarifications from Vivek, because we were wondering, has he really spoken out that he's feeling excluded? Has his team members really moved up the ladder compared to him because of a different set of skills, etc.? So he did give us a lot of clarification on that, that he was very clear in terms of what really is required to take him to the next level, and that he has been very vocal about his needs to be included in team meetings and in you know, client meetings, etc. So once that was clarified, then our team really discussed in terms of what are some of the risks that the organization and the teams are going through because they are not including him and really, you know, not being able to take it to the next level. So one of the things which really came across is probably the reputational risk that the company is taking by not being inclusive. One, as employer of choice, because today he might be in the company because he hasn't got the next best opportunity. So he's probably waiting for a better company with a more inclusive approach and he would jump. So you would lose out in terms of the reputational risk. And if he, you know, he's standing in front of such a public platform and saying that this is what I'm going through. So it won't be just for people with disability who would look at that organization in a not very happy manner, but it could also probably affect the future clients of that organization. And this could happen not just because he's talking in a public platform, but when you do have client visits, and if this is the behavior of the team members, and the client sees that you're not inclusive, you're probably putting your company at risk with the client themselves. Moving forward in terms of the real inclusion dividend, really, we thought, so we had this breakup in terms of what can the individual do, the team do, and the organization do. We do feel that Vivek has done a lot of stuff in terms of how to make himself heard and inclusive. But in terms of some suggestions, what we had, Vivek, was really to have a fair talk with everybody in terms of some of the managers who've included him and the managers who've not included him, really understand what their fears are from, and also suggest some alternative ways of communicating in team meetings. Like, for example, if you had four team meetings in a month, can one of the team meetings be through a chat session so that he will feel equally included? So that was one of the thoughts we had. Really sit down and work with his manager in terms of what is really some of the barriers to his promotion and how it cannot be based only on biases and just their opinion about what they feel about his stuttering only. It has to be based on skills and competitiveness. In terms of the team, I think one of the biggest dividends that the team should really take back and include in their behaviors is that they should really allow him to speak for himself, because as we all saw, he can communicate brilliantly and converse with us equally well. It's really amazing. And also position him for his expertise to the managers and to the clients and not position him for his disability. Because from what we understood, he's an expert right from design to architect level of development. So really position his expertise to the client, and as a team, doing that will include him in a much better way. In terms of the organization, we felt that the organization really requires a lot of effort to be put in, both from leadership messaging, not only internally to the company, but also to the client base, that there is focus on diversity and inclusion. We really want to ensure and tap the potential of an expert person as Vivek, and also encourage inclusive behaviors. So one of the examples we had was sometimes in conversations, whether a person has a disability or not, we are in a rush to complete sentences of other people. So probably bring in a little bit more sensitization of generally respecting each other and giving time for each other. So that's what we had.
Thank you. Bangla covers everything. But I just want to clarify one thing that I see this problem at a team level and not at the organization level. I mean, it has got something to do with the, should I say, Indian mindset. So that has to change. I mean, at the organization level, my company has got so many speech therapists, psychologists. I have counseled so many times. I even done a self-help group on stress in my company. So that way my company has been very inclusive. But the problem comes down to the team level, the work level.
For you with the manager, and that will probably accelerate the process.